Good evening. Welcome to the show. How is everybody this evening? I see we got about 8 or 9 people in here so far, right from the get-go. Let's go to the splash screen here and hop into the game. You can see that I've shaved for a couple days ago for Movember. I'm a big fan of the Movember Mobro thing. It's my second year doing it. If you want to check it out, there it is for me. You can do that. And when I load into this thing here and get rid of the splash screens, it should be right there on the screen. So it's support Team Turbine through member technical 13 at mobro.co/technical13. You can see that we've got my main character here, level 28 Hobbit Minstrel Shoemaker. I was thinking about this, and I'm thinking that I would like to level this character up to level 30. Once I hit level 30, I'm gonna try another class. I want to be a little bit more diverse than just minstrel. I want to try some different stuff. I'm debating whether or not I'm gonna make a lore master or a burg. I think it's Arkenstone that there's a big burg guild. So, I'm not sure which one I'm going to do, if it's going to be the Berg to join their group and hang out with them sometime, or if it's going to be Loremaster and run it on my own and see how I get with that. But for tonight, since we're not level 30 yet, let's pop in on Shoemaker, our minstrel. Alright, first thing I want to do in game here is open up the store. Got new mail. Do my daily roll while I wait for the store to load. I've got 113 turbine points so far. Redeem code. Let's see here. Freebie is steel key this week. Let's pop that in there and get my free steel key. Steel key. Woohoo! And let me open up another new tab real quick. Up CMP stuff, copy this web link for the Lotro store. Make sure that I'm getting that archived. I want to archive EDO store while I'm at it. Okay, so the free sample of the week, skill in Slayer's Deed booth, November 4th through the 10th. Just out of curiosity, let's see if that code works yet. It'll be Slay to Kill. Hey! That's pretty cool. Uh-oh. Looks like I locked up here. I don't know if you guys can see this or not. There we go, I broke it free with that. Oh, it did catch it. So that's going to be next week's free sample of the week. Some. Crank that down a little bit. Stick it over there for now. Alright, I got mail. So. How do I find a mailbox? Let's see here. I'm up near the hill. I'm sure there's one down in Hobbiton. It's, grab my bay pony. Head down to Hobbiton. A lot of fun till your horse breaks its leg. So they don't make you put it down when you break its leg. Mailbox, let's see here. Might not be a mailbox in Hobbiton. But let's see here. Defeat in Lone Lands, where's this one at? 7,000 meters. This way. That one. That one's over near the Forsaken Inn. How do I get to the Forsaken Inn? Southbury, Oscaruth. Michael Delving. If I head to Michael Delving.
Hello there!
That's enough of that one. GMME.
How do you do?
Do a swift travel here. Multitasking. Ooh, a mailbox. Might have to do that. Add a spooky story of some sort. Housing broker.
Would you do something for me?
can I do for you?
I'm still hungry. I'm just gonna have a pizza. Kind of cold. Guess I'll put a couple pieces on a plate and heat it up. While I'm riding my pony on a cattle drive, just like Earl and Roy. Quiet tonight, not hearing a lot of chatter in the chat box. Now turn the game sounds down a little bit if I remember correctly. They're much louder than I am. Excuse me. How rude. How rude. I could have done my return to Oskaruth. I always forget about that. Yeah, I'll save it later, I guess. Hey, thanks for the follow, Vince. I gotta figure out how to get up there.
Ah!
Hey, Biebs.
I don't know if you can help me.
What? Oh, I didn't know I was supposed to protect her. Oops. I'm looking for Nishrok. Nishrok. My pizza done yet? Oh, time. Been waiting like 15 minutes. How come you didn't bring it to me, daughter? You're supposed to be delivery. She says mean things to her father. Get a haircut and a real job. Not from Dread. Now let's have some blueberry muffins. That always makes me feel better. Daughter, you get hair in the pizza again. You. There we go, that's the guy I need. Where's Harleg? 1900 meters straight ahead. Oh, so I need to go to Oskaruth for that. Forsaken Inn to turn that in. What is this? Goblin Leader. Oskaruth it is. Frederick the Elder.
Stay a moment.
Alrighty. Almost due south. My daughter sounds like she's dying over there. I'll give you crazy. Your mom is crazy. That's what's crazy. Shh. Hush over there. I'll put you over my knee and spank you. Why? Crack. Forty-four, that had to be pushing the extent of death. Hey. Seems a little broken. Poor horsey. He complaining. How dare he complain? Dare Leroy complain. Jenkins. Leroy Jenkins. You know my horse.
What can I do for you? Might I take a moment of your time? Greetings. Could I speak with you a moment?
May you? Mother, may you? Ooh, bounties.
Could I speak with you a moment? Could I speak with you a moment? Might I take a moment of your time?
Might I take a moment of your time? ghostly. Ghastly. Geastly ghostly. Oh, I don't know, I'm getting kind of chilly here. Yes, I'm wearing my Dungeons & Dragons Online t-shirt. Oh! Streaming Lotra wearing my DDO t-shirt.
That's illegal.
I can.
You shouldn't be doing that.
I am. How could I cheat on one turbine product with another? The robe of virgins. Huh? I'm fat? I'm fat? My daughter just called me fat. I'm not fat, daughter. Pleasantly plump. I want it. Nope. Not looking. Not right now, daughter. She's fat. She's fat. You know it. She's fat. Why? Haven't you done that enough already? No. Why don't you do that? Good evening, Akmar. There's no intelligent life here. I heard you. I gave you my advice. You should take care of it tomorrow. Yeah, why not? Crawlers. Let's head up to rest at last. Crunchy crawlers. Here. Crunchy crawlers there. Crunchy crawlers flying through the air. Hey, maiden. Glad you stopped by. It's like a maze in here. Gostoth. There he is. Dang it. There we go. Got him that time. villain up there. I need 3 more crunchy crawlers. Must be a scholar thing. Where's the crimey slimies? Eee, crimey, crimey, crimey. Slimy, slimy, slimy. Well, I need to go this direction anyway. Can revive once per hour for free. Go that, use that once an hour as well. Post ah.
What do you need? What can I do for you?
Do not have enough room to do that. One more spot.
Might I take a moment of your time?
So you can do those over and over again. I don't want to do that. Let's see here. What else do we got? Narathon. defeat trolls. Etchstones. Chapter 13, defeat Bruda. Gotta sneeze. There. I feel better. Oh, I bet my microphone's buzzing by now, isn't it? See if this helps any. It should help if it is making noise. Completely expect that it is. I don't care about that. I thought it was a teleport thing. Alright.
Would you do something for me? Stay a moment.
It's a repeat. Okay, so let's see here. Cycle fly pudding. Passes and stone. As an orc, not a troll. Thank you. that was fun. Let's try that again. Alrighty, let's go back and get our fly gizzards. Trolls are scary. Much larger than I am. I'm just a squishy little hobbit. Butter, come on now. Come on now. Hurt nothing for me.
How can I be of service?
Excuse me.
level 29 yet. 28 and a half. Ow!
Sounds like a sick cow cat. My daughter. Feed yourself. Tons of food. Have some bananas. Hmm? I have some of the ones from the freezer. Nice and cold. Dip them in chocolate. Not mushy, they're frozen. Not my problem, daughter. Good evening, Forte. Maestro. That's much better than what I'm using for a shield. 5 minutes to get someplace. Sell off. Guess it's time to head back and sell off.
Ow.
Shoemaker streams Lotro 47 years ago? Well, that would be an interesting feat for me to accomplish.
You to this place.
No, daughter. Sorry to hear that. No, wait. No, I'm not. What's the matter, daughter?
Hey, you.
Aw, that's so sweet. Why? I wish I knew that. Wait, what? Blame Subway.
What brings you to this place? If you come to help, you are welcome here.
Aw, I'm welcome here. Now he's cute. I like him. Much better than that scary troll. So what is he anyway? What kind of creature is that? Looks like some kind of elven giant, like half elf, half orc. I don't know. Half elf, half orc, maybe. I don't know, I don't care, I'm not wearing underwear. It's overrated. Overrated, underappreciated.
What do you need?
I need to sell off a bunch of crud. Let's talk to the pole turner.
What can I do for you?
Alright, anything here that I need? No, get rid of it, get rid of it. Junk it all. Sell all. Grab that. Bill Smith. Whitestones. Goose. Claws. Covers this. This. There we go. Cleaned. Now, let's go talk to this guy. Let's talk to this dude.
What do you need?
Leggings. Morale regen. I'll keep the one I got. $75, $288, $75, $298, $71, $281, $298,
that's the best one. Hello, friend. Can I help you with something?
A boar tower.
Much has happened. I will need your aid again. Are you prepared to leave?
Oh, I suppose so. Do it up.
The Gaunt Lord Ivar spreads corruption through Agarmor, the Red Swamp, raising a host of evil to do the bidding of Angmar. We must make haste.
I missed. I was trying to hit the girl. wants to add a daughter. Did I knock the wind out of you? This thing's got 5,000 hit points. And sent me flying. Actually, a good thing. Note to self, next time don't pick a fight with a tree. Because the tree will win. That wasn't nice. How'd I end up there? It's an instance. Interesting. Oh. Now I gotta go find the dude. Ten 10,000 hit points. Trees shouldn't be able to chase me. No fair. Got me again. Yeah. Might kill the 10,000 hit point tree in a minute. Fox and a frog. Walk into a bar. Got a rabbit next. Really? That tree again? Where the heck did it go? Over this way. This is painful. All my gear is going to be broken before I know it. Thank you. Apparently this guy's a healer. All my stuff's badly damaged. Hope this instance almost is over. Supposed to keep me alive. The whole do not fear thing. Things that are actually broken and falling off. Defeat Naven. Where's this Naven I'm supposed to defeat? Suck. Really? Two trees, so I have to beat them. Oop, apparently, I do. Do we have any instant repair kits? Gonna be particularly painful, isn't it? Really? Camp on one side of that area where you can repair. You need to be out of the instance. Yeah, once I complete the instance, I can do that. I thought I had picked up instant repair kit somewhere. Ah, crud. Scare off the trees, so they leave me alone. I think I can do it. I'm already almost done with the instance. Ridiculous. I can't even get a hit in. Everything's broken. I'm a naked hobbit. If I could take them on one at a time, I could do it. I'm in an instance, but I can't use my soldier. Because it's not a skirmish. I don't know why it's doing that with the whole pan thing. But it hit way too hard. Yeah, how do I leave the instance? I don't see a leave instance option. No. Let's go to Oscar Ruth.
How may I help you?
It's a new jacket. Two extra power, a little bit more armor. Live with that. Have a point available. Didn't know that. Getting really tired. Not sure why the camera's doing that. That's something I set. Not intentionally, anyway. Not sure what that's all about, but okay. Apparently it's X that does that.
Are you prepared to leave?
Level 1. How do I get a better instrument? Don't you have to craft those? Because I don't have any crafting skills yet. Not something I focused on at all. I suppose I should learn how to do crafting. Because I am a woodworker. Brandywood to the north of Buckland. Get to Westbury from to Southbury if I have it unlocked. Let's find out. I like cowbell.
How can I be of service?
Almost 29. I'm gonna jump off a cliff and see if I can make 29.
Greetings.
I have mail.
What can I do for you? What do you need?
Going to Buckland. That's where I'm going. Once I get to Buckland, I think I'm going to call it a night because I am exhausted. It's been a long week. I'm a long way off from Western Rohan.
What do you need?
Thank you, Sir Beebs, for the loot. I'm guessing cowbells are a metalsmith thing.
What can I do for you?
Heading to Buckland. Grab me some more eggnog. Good evening, Cleve. Came to Buckland. From here, I have to go north. Way north. Watch the video. I didn't know there was a video of it. I hadn't uploaded one yet because of the audio issue. I do plan on doing that though. Oh, I did try to upload it. Oh, yeah, I guess it's technically still there on main channel. Yeah. Hey daughter.
What?
Go to bed.
What?
Past your bedtime. stage. Back to Bree. Back to Bree. Ow. Put me on my horsey. Point in that direction. Right about there. And num walk off. Auto run! Woot! Auto run's not working very well at the moment. Gonna work even worse once I fall in that ravine. Ah! Ow! Bye bye, horsey. Once I fall in the water, you're gone. Drown my horsey. Hopefully there's a way to get out of the water up here. scholar thing? That's a scholar thing. Those things worth selling. Flop like a fish. Run, Chew, run.
What can I do for you?
Take me to Bree. Please do it. Do it now. So Bloodborne has his shield, and Gussie Moose has her moose. Everybody's got their own little doodab thingies for them. I need a shoemaker icon. What kind of shoemaker icon should I make? Thinking a horseshoe, just to be something different. Are there any horseshoe icons in Lotro? Maybe a banner? A horseshoe on it?
Dear me, what do you want?
How can I be of service?
I need at least level 30. I don't have a war steed.
What do you need?
Prancing pony, there's no lucky horseshoe up over the bar. Those are all needing to be turned in. Forsaken Inn. Book 3. Fire is in the north, 4,500 meters north. Well, north northeast. Estalden. Estalden? How do I get to Estalden? Trestle Bridge? I'll have to go through Trestle Bridge because I don't have the swift travel. So where's Trestle Bridge? Westbury. So if I head to Westbury, I can go Westbury, Trestle Bridge, Estelden. Okay. Where am I now? Oh, Trestle Bridge. I need to go this way. New mail. Looks like somebody else crafted me some stuff. Dirty hides. I don't think I have any. I'm moldy stocking. Wood stuff. That stuff will stay there for a while, right? Six weeks. That'll be fine. I'll be back by then. Ah. Yeah, I don't have any hides, I don't think. I usually only keep the woodwork and crafting stuff. Well, level 28, so I can't use the 31 yet.
How can I be of service? Hello there.
Hello. How do you do? Buy bags of coins? Or what?
How can I be of service?
I kind of want to keep my maximum power instead of switch to vitality. What does vitality do exactly? So it contributes to morale. I'm at 73 right now. What do fate and will give you? Will gives you... tactical mastery, physical mastery, tactical mitigation, physical resistance rating. Fate is critical, tactical mitigation, morale and power gen. Fate is good. I like fate. It's definitely better than might. More fate. Okay, I like those. I'm still not sure about vitality over power. I'm gonna hang on to that one and think about it. What else do I have in here? Save those for next trip. Break off stacks in here. That wasn't what I wanted to do. One a day. Cool. I gotta get some more gold now. Too bad I can't increase slots in my backpack with that same way. More new mail. Heat and vitality. Maximum morale. Critical rating. Bait and vitality, maybe. The other one, I don't think so. But I'll hang on to it. Even though I don't have any intentions on using it just yet. Which one will that replace? Will and in combat moral regen. Okay.
Greetings.
Cleaned up my inventory a bit. Stable master in front of me. I'm heading to north northeast. Would be Vessel Bridge, right?
What do you need?
I gotta do it. I need 223 more experience to hit level 29, and then I'll call it a night.
Greetings.
Yes, I know I don't own this zone. Speaking of which, what am I up to for, turbine points? 128 now. Picked up 15 tonight. So I can get just Moria, or I can get the expansion mines of Moria. What's the difference between getting the expansion quests and the expansion for the whole thing? It's just the quest instances and raids, as opposed to the whole region? Moria. Two character slots, Runekeeper, Warden, and Skirmish trait max rank. Okay, so you add those extra things, okay. Yeah, I might wait until Black Friday and see what I can buy him for then. Or I might even go with a VIP bundle for a little bit. That's in the Lotril store. Lotril marketplace.
What can I do for you? Might I take a moment of your time?
Probably. Oh, I hit level 30 or 29. Cool. Fields of Fornost. Oh, way up there. Oh, way down there. What's that? Amon Reach. All right. I'm sure it is like DDO on that aspect.
How can I be of service?
Oh, that's the end of the night for me. Done. I'm cooked.
Ow.
Hub Ninigans is here. Hobnobigans? Instead of Hobdanigans? Yeah, well, you know how Jerry is. He's the answer. Life, universe, everything in it. Indeed. And excuse me. Wave good night. Have a great night, everyone.